to be done only in heart. It's form of from and to the heart. It is the expression of language. It's the passion that causes action. It's been around since the lights came on and has the power to illuminate minds, to illuminate minds, bodies, and souls. I mean, the whole earth was created in its form. It's all dimensional. So it's foreign in its depth, in its length, width. Let's go beyond valleys, over mountains, through the darkest caves, and the deepest ocean. Let's paint a picture of it. Create strokes and hang it in a gallery, as if it were a Picasso. Be the stars and night. Let's write our story and record it in history. You can recite it and create the perfect form of poetry. Or go into the studio, mix beats, lyrics, melodies, harmonies, create the perfect song, and sell it as if it were to go platinum and make it to the number one on chart. Let's put it through the fire, press it into a diamond gold ring. Let's choreograph and make the newest dance moves. Let's make it conceive and give birth, raise and grow old in it. Let's practice, study, and test it and give it a perfect score. Let's wrap it with a large bow and give it as a gift. Let's record it and put it on YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. Have everyone in the world like it. Let's create memories and remember as only it was yesterday. Let's act it out, put it in a movie, make a bond and be each other's 007. Let's complete each other. Let's go beyond the sky, reach over the limit. Let's go back to where it all started. Let's have peace on earth and inhabit in it. Let's change because it's expected. Let's be boxed and connected it. Let's spin because it's our wheel of fortune. Let's argue and make up in it. Let's hold on then forgive on it. Let's hurt and heal in it. Let's past, present, and future in it. Let's be royal and place a seal on it. Let's vow to always edify in one unity as never ask why. Let's vow to A-E-I-O-U and never ask why. It's all the reason we need. Let's rest in it. It's our only case to point in it. Let it be so when we find it,